for bed at a regular time is one of the most important habits you can learn. David has probably never stopped to think what a wonderful thing sleep is. Dreams are normal too. Going to bed at a regular time each night makes it easier for you to go right off to sleep.
Rest your head, here's a low. We'll be right back.
Welcome, everyone. I haven't drummed with that on ever. That was a first. So as you see, new setup. We got camera in front of me. Camera on my right, your left. Also up in the corner. We got a new flag hanging. You guys have never really seen the flags. I typically have the first one I had was a Breaking Benjamin, and it would hang there. Then I got a dead one. Then I have an It Chapter 2. I can't remember what it says. We all float down here, or we all float, something like that. And that was hanging up there. Now I saw Ice Nine Kills on Tuesday, hence why we were playing Ice Nine Kills in the beginning. Because usually when I see a band, that's really all I want to play. With that being said, I just saw Static X last night. So we're going to do some Static X. But right now we got Ice Nine Kills hanging behind us. So we're going to go on to some Static X now. I just saw them last night as well. So yeah, I just said that. So we'll do them. I said in the description we'll do Sabaton, some Motionless, and White. We haven't done this in a while, so this is the first in a while. I'm tired. Hope everyone's been having a good Thanksgiving so far. So let's get to it. We'll be right back.
happens to me.
Well, that was my first time ever playing those. I tell you, that is one of my favorite albums of all time, Wisconsin Death Trip. When they did that tour and they announced that, I was so excited. It is definitely sad that Wayne is not with us anymore. But I think it's a great memorial tour. I've seen it twice. And if you get the chance still to go see it, go see it. It's a great tour. Now let's move on to, Sabaton. We'll do Sabaton. Just trying to make sure nothing's getting unplugged and all that. We'll do some Sabaton. Sabaton it is. If we even get any viewers, which would be awesome if we did. Oh. Apparently my video is being muted in Canada. Am I still live on Facebook? Did it take me off? Your video is blocked in Canada, but only I can see it. Fantastic! Awesome. I'm kidding. Sabaton. I've been listening to these guys a lot recently. I'm trying to think of what's one that we could do. One that I'm not going to mess up pretty bad. Nothing. We will resist and buy. I think I could do this one pretty successfully. Oh, it starts with a kick. Hold on.
Swiftly, the border's closing in. We're a company of soldiers, near 40 rifles strong. All alone, stand alone. And in the ground is burning, the moment is at hand. That's the blitzkrieg's pushing harder. The war is all around. All Swiftly, the border's closing in. We're a company of soldiers, near 40 rifles strong. All alone, stand alone. And in the ground burning, the moment is at hand. That's the blitzkrieg's pushing harder. The war is all around. All around. Hold your ground. Wait for me. We'll be right back.
I think we'll do one more Sabaton. Let's see. Unknown album. Eyes of Evil. What album is that off of? I don't know. Let's do a classic. Ooh, Metal Machine's a good one. Let's do a classic, though.
Through the gates of hell, as we make our way to heaven, through the Nazi lines.
Okay, now we'll get to some other music. I love Sabaton. They are. I've got one of my buddies, Alex. We're going to do a top 10 favorite albums from this year, as well as some like honorable mentions. He probably won't have 10. I at least have 20 albums that we're going to discuss, maybe 25. I kind of also wanted to do like a top 5 favorite shows of the year, as well as some honorable mentions as well. Maybe I'll throw that in there. I tell you, though, Sabaton is in that list. Sabaton was amazing. I saw Metallica back in March this year. I saw The Lonely Island, Korn. Sabaton beat them all. Sabaton was probably the best band I've seen in a long time. They've made my top five favorite of all time. They were so good. I just haven't seen a band as energetic as them in a long time. And the interactions on stage they did with each other, the band interactions were all insane. So I was really happy to see them and be a part of their show as a member of the crowd. We're going to get some water and then get back into it with some Motionless and White. The first one I want to do, I did a drum cover of 2 years ago, and I butchered it. I didn't know the song too well at the time. I kind of was just getting into Motionless, so I want to properly do a better cover, you know? So we're going to do a better cover of the popular song by them, Reincarnate. And then we'll go into some other Motionless as well. I could get to the album. Here we go. So here we go, Reincarnate.
Yeah.
Whenever you use a sample pad, if you're not using MIDI, my recommendation is to put your crossfades on the side, your select buttons, on the MIDI channel. So that if you accidentally hit it up, or you hit it to the left or the right, accidentally, it's not going to change any of your settings. That's what happened during that song, and I do have to do that every time I play with the sample pad. Because every time I accidentally switch kits, every time, hence why I tried to go for my, if you can hear that, my low bass sound, and it sounded like a tom. I was not happy. I had that shit smirk on my face. We're going to move on, though. That sucked. Now it's on MIDI, so it won't change. There we go. We got a nice bass. Some nice bass going. All right. Back to the show. I can't click what I want. This is stupid. I hate technology. Here we go. With some new Motionless.
Thank you. free, a little bit better than it used to be.
I had a song in my head and I forgot what I was going to play. I was thinking of it when I was playing that. Jesus, my mic fell. That's not good. Bad mic, stay. I had a song in my head and I forgot. What was I going to play? Oh, now I remember. I had to think for a second. I'm like, hold on. What can I play? There we go. Scroll down. All right. Let me grab some water, though. Y'all should know this. If you don't, we got a problem. This was the first song I ever heard from this band. So we're just going to kick into it. I'm not introducing it or anything. It's a song that needs no introduction.
Everywhere.
So I have time for one more. Where'd my hair tie go? I dropped it. That's right. Aha! I have time for one more. After I put my hair tie in, we'll get moving. I want to end this with the band that's behind me, since I've been really in a heavy drumming mood from them. We're going to do a off their second to last album. I'm going to put the mask back on. Let's see how it is muffled. Okay, we're going to do one more. We're just going to be by the Mighty Ice Nine Kills. Mighty. Ha, good try. I've never played this one, so we're going to give it a shot. If I mess up, fuck up, anything, it comes with practice. So here we go. Last song, Communion of the Cursed. One of my favorites by them. Time's a fucking charm.
Yeah.
Jesus. Thank you for those who tuned in. Last song. Third time charm. Still wasn't the best. First time, though. First time is always hard. Getting used to everything. So, thank you all for watching. Those of you who did, we'll see you in the next one. Hopefully, I'll do some drumming ones more. We got done with Medieval, so I have the stand over there for this camera. Basically, I'd just be taking the other camera for video game streams. So we should be good to drum more. Just a little pain setting up, I will say that. So we'll see you in the next video.